When the car breaks down, the tow rope should be tied like this. Even 10 cows can't pull the rope, so novices keep it for later use. First, fold the tow rope through the tow buckle. The short one is the auxiliary rope, and the long one is the main rope. Take the main rope out of the rope loop. Wrap the auxiliary rope around the main rope once, then fold the auxiliary rope in half through the main rope loop, then tighten the main rope, and then pull the auxiliary rope to release it easily.